Stand for it.
Welcome to Kakar.
Oh, come on. What am I supposed to do?
Wasn't the seed supposed to fix our water problem? Is mana too weak to stop the drought? Oh, if only we had a sea hare's tail. That would fix these dry wells in a jiffy. Without one, this realm is finished. Do you know where we could find one?
No.
You brought the fire seed back to the palace. Thank you. Oh, thank you. Wait, why is the oasis still dry?
I don't know. This is not telling you what to do at all. What am I supposed to do after I turn the seed?
One night is 50.
So you've regained all your memories?
Pretty much.
What was it like to live in the village? Did you have a happy childhood?
Yeah. Did you always have an attitude? Or was it because of the memory loss?
Ouch! That hurts my ego. I've always been known as a kind and caring sprite, thank you.
Says who?
When the villagers were off in the forest collecting herbs, I found a special one and took it to Grandpa. He told me it was a rare medicinal plant, so I figured he wanted it.
Sounds like you had the village's interests at heart, especially if you took it straight to your grandpa.
Is that the whole story? Did you end up giving it to him?
He wouldn't take it.
What? Why?
Probably because I charged him for it. It was a rare plant, after all.
You charged your own grandfather money for a weed?
Hey, it was compensation. A finder's fee for discovering it in the first place.
Guess the amnesia didn't change you at all.
No, not at all. Bless you. What am I supposed to do?
And Litton keeps saying to me the fire palace, fire palace, fire palace, fire palace. I don't think you need the fire palace, do you?
I might have to do something in the fire palace. Yes. Alright guys, I know I'm starting a little differently here, but I just, my last playthrough cut out because of my internet connection again, so what I did was just, I went around, I leveled everybody up to 35, I've been leveling up their weapons and their magic a little bit, so now I'm just gonna go off to the next part with all of them being level 35. That's all you missed, all I did was level a little bit.
Hey there, welcome, welcome! It's 50 GP per trip. What'll it be?
Go here. I need to go. So I thought I could get to.
Hey there! Welcome, welcome! Don't get stressed!
The last major thing I did was put the fire seed back into the fire palace. I don't know. I don't think they have their stuff back yet. No, they don't. I think I need to go back over here. And I should be given the option.
Hello, hello! Welcome, there. Welcome! It's 50G. Try to keep a low profile while you're in the Empire. Just pop yourself into the barrel.
Thank you. so familiar.
Hey there, 50G...
Okay.
This is the Empire's lauded South Town.
That Mara woman is a little off. I'd steer clear of her if I was you.
Undercover here in the Empire. So was my husband until he got caught with sensitive information. I'm continuing his work. I swear I'll avenge his death if it's the last thing I do. Enter Nordtown from a sewer passageway east of here. The Resistance uses it to infiltrate the city. Give the guard this secret number. 634. That's the only way he'll let you through.
Southtown's not as big as Northtown.
You look suspicious. Don't let me catch you loitering.
One night is 100 GP.
Oh my god, seriously? Heck no.
Welcome. What'll it be? Anything else? Anything else? Come again.
Okay.
Welcome. What'll it be? Anything else?
Yoki. I think I can give all of them this. And I think they'll be all updated.
Anything else? Come again. Welcome. What'll it be? Anything else? Come again.
Should probably go save. Robbing me $100 a night.
One night is 100.
Ice Country sure was accurately named.
Like a winter wonderland with all those chunks of ice and frozen trees. Really cold, though. I used to play in the winter part of the forest when I was little, but I was still frozen. Your nose was frozen, and you were sniffing up a storm.
Look who's talking, Red Nose.
You had icicles dripping from your nose. It's funnier now than at the time.
If only we'd had an ice shaver. We could have made enough shaved ice to last a year. My specialty is the rainbow mix of all flavors in one. Maybe I'll open up a shop.
Who would want to eat shaved ice in that weather?
Uh-oh. I haven't thought of that. But now that you mention it, my whole mouth felt numb after just a few bites.
So you did eat the snow. Shaved ice is better in hot climates.
Oh! Well, then I'll just bring the snow down to somewhere warmer.
How will you manage that? The snow will melt on the way.
But if no one wants to eat shaved ice when it's cold and I can't take it with me somewhere warmer, what am I supposed to do about my shop?
A question for the ages.
Said this, but these days I just don't know what the Emperor is thinking. He says he wants to bring the world together, but then he levies huge taxes to build up his army. And then there are the monsters he keeps in his castle.
Yeah, he's insane. King in pain. Emperor of pain, however you want to call it.
Think you know the secret code? Try it.
634. Oh, good. Remember. Alrighty, we got enemies. Oh crap! We gotta go fight this enemy.
Yeah!
Oh my gosh. This thing is definitely an issue in the game. Like, there's some enemies that you just cannot hit anyway.
Get ready!
Ah! in a very weird temple. Oh my god, seriously?
Get ready!
So fast. Who are you? Imperial spies?
No, 634. 634.
Oh, you're that swordsman that Gemma told us to be on the lookout for. Welcome to the Resistance.
Nice to meet you.
What's with the proper act all of a sudden?
Jealous.
As if. You know I'm only interested in Dyluck.
Wait! You know Dyluck?
Of course! Why? Have you heard of the ruins to the east of this town? Supposedly there's a man there named Dyluck who's stealing people's life energy. That's what happened in Pandora! But why would Dyluck...
Something must be controlling him. I'll make sure the Resistance looks into it.
Chrissy's dad, Sog, founded the Resistance. But the Empire got him in the end. The Resistance could have easily fallen apart, but Chrissy stepped up and replaced her father. She's only 18, but we all depend on her.
Chrissy is our leader.
Okay.
Good luck!
The Empire used to be such a peaceful nation. All this trouble started about 15 years ago, I reckon.
Is that a harkening to the original? Okay, so you got me all the way in here to do what? Tell me to go to the east like I already knew?
Good luck!
And I can't even go through you? I have to walk back out? What was the point of that? North Town ruined in the east, right? There. I wasn't able to do that before because she was blocking the path.
Chrissy had to grow up too fast. At this age, I'm sure she just wanted a normal childhood.
Oh, I can't explore those answers? Do I go straight up? Oh, I do go straight up. Interesting. Okay.
The Emperor entrusts his four generals with most military matters. Cheeks is the leader, plus there's Geshtar, the mech rider, and Fanha, the strongest woman in the Empire's army. And last but not least, Thanatos, the mystic knight. That's all I know, though. Sorry.
That's definitely enough.
The Emperor's troops are searching for the secret base.
Those ruins to the east sure are popular these days. Who knows what those youngins are doing over there?
Take your time.
All's clear! Two, three, five! Oh, I'm playing more like that old army man.
This cafe is a front for the Resistance's base. Pretty clever, huh?
I've heard Chrissy crying at night.
This cafe is a...
No, you